Today is Sunday, I'm pretty sure. Today's Sunday, December 9th. Happy Vlogmas Day 9. Unfortunately, these vlogs are gonna be up a little bit later. I'm sure you have noticed if you're watching. But basically, yesterday's vlog, I stayed up till like 2 in the morning editing it last night. I got 4.5 hours of sleep. It's fine, we're making it, we're gonna live. But I can't get it to export, therefore I couldn't get it to upload onto YouTube yet, so I'm exporting it right now. When I get home later tonight, I will upload it overnight. It will be up tomorrow, so that one will be a day late. I'm not sure how late this one's gonna be, but speaking of late, I am, so I'm gonna head to Animal Kingdom and we can film there. All right, I'll see you guys at Animal Kingdom. My favorite. I'm literally in like the far corner of Animal Kingdom's parking lot. They put me at the very end. It's raining and it's gonna rain all day. Oh, I love your outfit today, Mickey. Oh, you're adorable. All right. Are you ready? Oh, wow. You're showing it off, aren't you? Where'd you get it? Ride. It is boring. Hopefully it will stop raining, but so far not yet.
All right, friends, on the track watching.
Oh, we are so lucky to see a black rhino. Unfortunately, they are being poached to the point of extinction, so there's less than 5,000 of them here on the planet today.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's all because rhinos are poached for their horns, which are made of keratin. 16
to 23 and a half hours every day.
So if you've ever seen a giraffe's tongue, you'll know it's not pink, it's a dark purple. And so it doesn't get sunburned. Oh, there's the baby giraffe.
There it is. Oh, there's two. I've only seen the one.
The other one's over there by her mom in the corner. You're gonna get a better look right down that pathway and then swim through here.
Yeah, I have only seen the bigger one. I haven't been here since the younger one's been out. Look at him.
That is so
cool. I know, she is really tiny, but she is taller than most people on this truck. Stand about 6 feet.
Look at that neck go.
Yeah, when they're born. I'll never be that tall in my life. Eventually, though, she'll grow to be about the size of her parents. Now, this is definitely a male. It's in like 20 minutes. I don't know if it's still here.
We're talking about how the elephants. Oh my god. She's talking about how the elephants go to like a herd for all the males.
This is going to take us straight to the right place.
It's like a frat house. That is adorable. Oh my word. Look at it go. Oh, down he goes. Oh, come on, Dumbo.
Oh my god. That's so cute.
I swear this is Dumbo, he's putting on a show. Oh no, she's putting on a show too.
That was awesome.
Hakuna Matata.
Now, warthogs,
what a wonderful phrase. Y'all, I'm drenched, head to toe, drenched. My leggings, drenched. Shoes, drenched. Look at them, oh my word. Dripping, I'm dripping. Guys, I'm literally soaked. Look at this. I'm like, it's so wet. I'm thinking about going to buy some Mickey Crocs so that my feet won't be wet all day.
either gonna go buy some Crocs or go home and change before we go to Hollywood Studios. What on my camera? But we're still gonna wait for the flight of passage. It's gonna be 2 hours waiting in line and being soaked. Guys, I broke down. I got the Mickey Crocs. Did I want Mickey Crocs? No, I didn't. Did I have a choice? Not really. So it's fine, I guess. Also, I'm literally gonna try and sell them on the page, on the like swap page tonight because I don't want them. But it's fine. It's fine. So yeah. I'm looking for Jada, I lost her.
Mickey Crocs, shoes, New Balance.
Having fun yet?
No.
I wish I wasn't wet.
It's raining next month.
I mean, yeah, I just wish it wasn't raining.
I mean, it's 11:58, we've got nothing to
talk. Tree was great. Flame Tree was great, per usual. I'm about to go back in the rain, so we're walking to Pandora, and we're gonna wait in Fly Passage for 3 hours, yay!
All the way up.
Umbrellas, oh my gosh! Hi, guys! His poor paws. Aww. Russell and Doug.
I love that.
Me too. Are you ready, ladies?
Yay!
Me and Ryan making crafts.
What?
How huge it is. What do you think about it?
Can you think of it?
It's creepy.
Creepy. No, look, you see right over there? That's where you get in line to like ride the ride. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Guys, we've only been in line for an hour and look where we are. We're at Grouper. Whoa. So crazy. He's excited.
Yay!
Are you excited?
Yeah!
I'm so excited. I love this ride so much. Did you like it?
Loved it.
What do you think?
Loved it.
Isn't it like the best ride at Disney?
Yeah.
It's just like indescribable. All right, guys, we just rode Everest twice because the single rider line had absolutely no wait. How was Everest?
Yay!
Yeah, better than we thought, right? Better than we thought. Look at it in all its beauty. Beauty, beauty, beauty. And now we're going to ride Dinosaur, and then after we ride Dinosaur, we're going to Studios. So let's go get that dino. Hi guys, if you can hear me, basically this is what's going on. We did not go get that dino because the line was incredibly long. So we decided to go ahead and come over to Hollywood Studios. It's about an hour later, I went back to my apartment, changed clothes, as you can see. And now I am going to meet Jada and her grandma at Tower of Terror. So, yay!
Disappearing.
Make it a super stretch. Hi guys, I'm getting a little bit behind on vlogging, but basically we went and rode Rock and Roller Coaster and then I went to Tatooine and bought a bunch of stuff at Tatooine, and then Jada and her grandmother are at 50's prime time right now, but I am heading over to Fantasmic, but I'm getting popcorn first. So, woo! Watching Sunset Seasons too. Fantasmic, we love you, Fantasmic. phantasmic feel. That's in the vlog, but thank you guys so much for watching. If you can like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to watch more of my Vlogmas videos, then subscribe to my channel. And this is a really bad video. Also guys, look, I've had my hair in a hat all day, so we're just gonna ignore that. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas day 10. Wow, we're already on day 10. All right guys, see you tomorrow. Magic Kingdom. And since we've no